The Imago relationship intensive is a 3-day process where I sit for 3 days just with one couple. And for 3 days, I give you all the support with all the experience of the last 22, 23 years working just with couples, backed by the research theory of the Imago relationship therapy, where I sit with you for 3 days and we dig into all the stuff that create the discomfort, the pain, and the disconnection in your relationship. This is an excellent process if you really want to bring in deep change, not change that is just going to last when you sit with me here in my office, but change that will be with you for lifelong. This is also an excellent process if you are at a place where it's either so dead and so distant that there is no words, you don't know what to say, what you want to say you already have said for many years and it didn't help, or you are so reactive that when you open your mouth there is a war. So even if you are at a place where it's very quiet and feels stuck, or you are at a place where it's highly reactive and there's lots of tension, this structured process will create the safety and the support to move through that difficulty. Now, although one needs to heal the pain, and although one needs to get through the power struggle, one needs to work with the real stuff, the stuff that creates the tension, the stuff that creates the pain, it is also important to do more than that. Just to get rid of pain, just to get rid of all the tension in the relationship is not yet a good relationship. One need to move beyond pain, beyond conflict, into an adult conscious relationship. And that is what I can help you with and assist you with, to move through the pain, through the frustrations, through all the conflict towards something more. And that something more is why I think you are really together. We are together because people are together because they love each other, and I'm sure that you love each other. I'm also sure that you don't want to love each other in the old ways where you hurt each other. You want to love each other in a total different new way. I want to take you there, where you can love each other in such a way that you don't need to survive to be with each other, or where you don't need to sacrifice parts about life or parts about you to be in a relationship, but where you are because you are in a relationship can move towards more aliveness, more wholeness, more discovery about life, about yourself, about each other, to such a place that your relationship can be a dream for your children, or a dream for the people around you, to say, we want a relationship like that. How I do that is, well, 3 days is a lot of time. We are going to spend a lot of time with each other. Also, one need to understand the deeper stuff behind the conflict. I'm coming from a place where I have a lot of experience understanding why couples fight. Also having a theory explaining why that is happening, and then also, and that's very important, not just to have a theory and understanding, but also to have practical tools that you can learn and practice with me, that you can take that home. And because tomorrow there will be something again, next year there will be some trouble again, we don't live in a perfect world, so that you don't just hear a theory, but that you practice and that you are equipped with relationship tools and relationship abilities to really restore connection and disrupture in disconnection. So with theory, with experience, with time, lots of patience, with safety, with structure, and with practical work and tools that you are going to do and work here with. That is how I'm going to assist you to a healthy, conscious, loving relationship. The other part that's also important in this process is that it will not help if you do work with me. That one talk to me, then the other one talk to me, and then I need to judge who is right and who is wrong. The work that I'm going to assist you with is work that's going to happen between the two of you. Because for me to hear that someone is invisible, what's the sense of that for me to know that? It's your partner that needs to hear that. And you need to say it in such a way that your partner is touched by that, so that they can show up, so that they can be present with you. That is when one really brings some change. When someone show up with you in connection. That is when, for example, you move out of invisibility back into visibility. What I want to say with that is that most of the work, more than 80% of the work, happened between the two of you. I'm going to assist the two of you, that the two of you can work with each other. I'm going to show you techniques how to work with each other. I'm going to take the responsibility on me to create a safety that you can go deep, intimate to the real, real deep stuff. So deep, so real, that you break through to something more than just trouble and pain and frustrations. It's a lot of time, it's 3 days. For some people, it is a lot of money. It's a huge risk to see someone that you don't even know with something so vulnerable like your relationship and your marriage and your heart's desire and your love. So it is a huge investment to make, but I can guarantee you it is worthwhile. Guarantee in the sense is more than money. Guarantee in the sense that you deserve to be loved, you deserve to love. Your relationship, just the fact that you're watching this video and the fact that you're thinking about working your relationship, say that you deserve all the support in the world. It is worthwhile doing this work for you, your children, for your partner, for our world. I hope to see you soon. And on this page, there is contact details and also more articles if you need to read more, understand more about this. If there's more inquiries, please contact us. You are more than welcome to ask. Hope to see you soon on this wonderful process. Thank you.